I'm all alone and I need to do it on my own, yeah. Wake up, early mornings, late night, not sick, am I okay, ay? Stay up, late nights, still in pain in my mind, it decays as I try to make a change. See the sun, see it set, feel some pain, feel regret, all the same. What is next? I'm to blame for my head, Life, it changes in many different ways, yeah. You turn the page and you see a new day, yeah. Be the same or you go and make a name, yeah. Listen to hate or help someone who's in pain, yeah. We all want love and we all wanna be great, yeah. It's not enough, so we keep running the race, yeah. This life is tough if you let it be that way, yeah. Sit back and love your own journey every day, yeah.
I got a lot of deep thoughts in my bed, got me feeling like a weak spot in my head, and I ask myself to please stop. Take a breath, need to get all of these deep thoughts out my head, yeah. I just wanna be known, I just wanna be home. Feel like I'm all alone and I need to do it.
Substantially, avoiding all calamity. Financially, stable, it's a fantasy, it's blasphemy. I holler out loud cause I'm crying out in agony. I'm just fearful, those who deceitful, yeah. But if we all just work hard, yeah, and we let down our guards, yeah, we can open up our hearts and figure out how to heal
ourselves. I got a lot of deep thoughts in my bed, got me feeling like a weak spot in my head, and I ask myself to please stop. Take a breath, need to get all of these deep thoughts out my head, yeah. I just wanna be known, I just wanna be home. Feel like I'm all alone and I need to do it on my own. I just wanna be known, I just wanna be home. Feel like I'm all alone and I need to do it on my own, yeah.
E o vídeo de hoje fica por aqui, sem muita dica. Hoje eu quis tirar um vídeo pra mim. Eu tenho várias tatuagens que eu mesmo fiz em mim, mas eu resolvi fazer outra e filmar. Então eu fiz Rafa Moreira e a frase dele, bro, faz sol. Por que que eu fiz isso? Porque bro, faz sol.
Rafa Moreira, mano. Bro, faz sol. Camisa da Fernando Glow. Eu sou quem um hater no show que falou bosta.